Tengo al lado mío a Mou. Tengo el micrófono bien puesto, estoy un poco temblando porque estoy muy contenta. Voy a empezar a hablar en inglés porque Mou habla en inglés. Voy a intentar ir traduciendo también un poquito, que va a ser bueno. Hello Mou, how are you?
Hey, I'm really good. It's very nice to be in Argentina. It's my first time ever, so I'm super excited.
Wow, and well, it's your first time in Argentina. You are making a tour with the Lollapalooza, I think.
Yes.
You came from Brazil.
Yeah, I came from Sao Paulo.
Okay, and yeah. do you like it?
Yes, I do.
Yes.
But it's I've been to Sao Paulo before and I've never been to Buenos Aires before, so I'm very, very excited about being in Buenos
Do you
Aires.
Like the party? The joda?
The cola?
The party.
The
do
party?
You like parties?
Oh, party in general.
Party in general. Oh. In Argentina we call joda.
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 Me voy de joda.
Me voy de
Mo es danesa, es muy difícil lo que estoy haciendo.
Oh my god, I want to learn some Argentinian.
Okay, I'm going to teach you if you want. Well, you have a lot of hits in your career, a lot of songs that we listen all over the world, including Argentina, the far place, you know.
Yeah.
It's in the culo del mundo, decimos nosotros. In the very far place of the world.
Yeah.
So, when you are writing a hit, while you are writing it, you know that it's a hit or then surprise you?
It always surprise you. I think you can never really tell. You can only feel with your heart if you think it's good. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But that doesn't necessarily mean it's a hit. So, no, you never know.
But the first time that you listen Lean On, for example, finish it.
Yeah.
You listen and you said, wow.
I mean, I did, but the thing is, again, I've tried that with other songs as well that didn't become hits, so again, you never really know.
Okay, during a show, you prefer make the songs that are hits and all the crowd is singing and
with
their cell phones and all that, or the songs that are not so famous?
So what I prefer?
Yeah.
I mean, I like both. I guess I do really love to, you know, when people sing along with you, that's so nice. And especially, again, coming to this country, like, that's so far from where I'm from, you know, on the other side of the planet, and see people sing along, it makes you feel so happy, like, because you feel this strange connection to these people that you never met before and you're so far apart, but in a way you also connected, you know? So that's really nice.
Yeah, that's what I want to talk about. Mm. I saw you yesterday in Niceto making the sideshow of the Lollapalooza, and it was so amazing, the connection with the crowd.
Yeah.
You also, voy a contarlo en castellano. Chicos, ella fue y caminó en el público, se paró encima del público. You go over the crowd and walk like you're in home. Do you have always that connection with the crowd?
I think I always try to get that connection, because that's the good shows, is when you're able to connect with the audience and to be close, you know? I think it's the most amazing thing about performing live, is to have that special moment, you know, with the people.
I saw that your assistant before the show puts some scotch in the stage, because you dance a lot and you jump a lot.
Yeah.
From the first song to the last song, she's dancing like a crazy girl and also singing. You are I remember the shows of Beyoncé, of Madonna, that are overproduced, and then you, without a super production, you make a very amazing joke.
Oh, thank you so much. That means a
lot. No, thank you. Oh, I love you. you have a lot of connection with your crowd. Have you got, or do you remember any anecdote with a fan or the crowd?
I mean, I always think it's like, normally actually I stage dive, you know, so I'll be floating on the crowd. I didn't do it yesterday because there was so much movement in the crowd, so I was afraid that maybe I would get hurt.
We are difficult. We are a difficult crowd.
We make the bigger
pogo, you know, all over the world.
Yeah, no.
You know pogo?
Yeah. Like, pogo. Yeah, the like you do in punk clubs.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love that. I used to be a punk. So,
okay. You know.
But no, I like that. But I wanted to stay stuff, but I was like, okay, I gotta save it for Lollapalooza. But no, I thought it was really fun. But I think I always think it's fun. It's also sometimes I'll like how do you say, like, I'll sit on someone's shoulders.
Okay.
And they have them carry me around.
Se quiere poner a cocochito de alguien para que la lleve a recorrer el público, lo que todos queremos hacer para ver un recital. You told me that you used to be punk.
Yeah.
But I read that the first album that inspires you was one of the Spice Girls.
That's true. That was when I was a kid. When I became a teenager, I got into punk. But as a kid, yeah, I was the biggest Spice Girl fan ever.
Don't worry, me too.
Yes.
Okay. Awesome. Give me five. Okay. Well, which music do you listen today, or you can recommend to our crowd? Some music, I don't know.
I mean, actually, to be honest, because right now I'm finishing my next album.
Oh.
And so therefore, you know, when you are on a creative process like that, you can't listen to too much music, because then you'll get confused. So it's not that I can't really recommend that much, I think, right now.
Okay, that's good. So you can say to me the name of the new album.
Not yet. I have a working title, but it might end up changing, so I won't tell you any lies.
Well, okay. Did you ever consider the possibility of becoming as well known as you are today?
I mean, it was always my dream to be a musician and to travel the world, and, you know, which I'm doing now, which I'm so happy about. But it was never, you know, it's so hard to make it in this industry, so I was never expecting anything. I was just wishing and hoping for it, you know.
Okay, we can say that you make your dreams true.
Yeah, right now, yes. Yeah. I'm so lucky.
Okay. Well, and do you have any recommendations for someone who's starting their career as a musician? I know that in your family there's no musicians.
Yeah, nothing.
So yeah. Maybe you can say something to the ones that, for example, their parents are doctors or nothing in common with the music.
Yeah, for sure. I think, again, if it's something that you really want and you're really passionate about, you gotta just work really hard and then be kind to people. And then I think it's so important that you stay true to who you are. You don't try to change yourself because you think that will make you popular. That never works. Be yourself. Like that's I think what actually also people out there want to see. They want to see personality. They want to see the real you. That's what makes you different, and that's what's exciting.
Wow. I have a mom here. She's telling a lot of very good things. I really appreciate this time that you give to the press to know you better, because we are so far away and it's a very important moment to talk with you.
Yeah.
A lot of people looking us in the social networks.
Yeah.
So thank you so much, Mo.
No, thank you. Thanks for having me.
Okay. Well, ahora terminamos we finished the interview.
Yeah.
And can you record some
liners?
Yeah. Like, yes. Yes. I'm Mo and you are listening Radio 1, yeah, number 1 Hits Music Station.
Okay. Hey, I'm Mo, and you're listening to Radio 1, number 1 Hit Music Station.
Sorry, number 1 BA Music Station. I'm sorry.
Oh, BH?
Number 1 BA, like Buenos Aires.
BA's?
Yeah.
Hit Music Station.
Hit Music Station. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Mo, and you're listening to Radio 1, number 1 and B. Number 1 BA's Hit Music Station,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Mo, and you're listening to Radio 1, number 1 BA's Hit Music Station.
And can you say also, I'm Mo, and oh my god!
I'm Mo, and oh my god!
That's because my radio show is called Oh My God, and I really want to.
God.
Yeah, you like
it? Oh, that's nice. Oh my god! Radio. Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! You do like something like this.
Yes, of course. Oh, I can't do it.
No!
Like, I took on the road.
I really love this also.
Yeah, the little...
Like Indian.
Yeah, I know. I love Indian jewelry.
Oh, sorry! It was really a pleasure to meet you.
Very
I
nice
see you on Lollapalooza.
Yeah.
You're so great artist.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. 1 103.7 Number 1 Hit Music Station.